Hey, do you have content on your website, but people just aren't coming back? I mean, you're putting up content, but nobody's reading it. I'm going to give you 4 tips that can increase your traffic to your website and make your content more valuable. Hi, I'm JR Fisher. In this video, I want to share with you the 4 tips so that you can get more traffic to your site and people viewing your content. So let's take a look at those 4 tips right now. First off, keep it basic. Oftentimes, you're speaking at a much higher level than your audience. Understand that most people that are consuming your particular content are at the beginning stages. That's why they're reading these blogs. So don't go over their head, keep it basic. Next thing is, don't keep them hanging. If you've got some good content and they go to read it, make sure you continually put out your content. This has to be done on a regular basis, at least 2 or 3 times a week. Also, give them what they want. Poll your audience. Occasionally, ask them questions. Do you like this content? Would you like to see more of it? What other content would you like to see? That way, you'll know exactly what to put on your website and you can keep driving traffic back to the website. Also, make it lead to more in-depth content. If they like the content, make sure there's a spot they can click to get more information or more training or more information on your products, whatever you're going after. So, if you follow those 4 steps, you'll be able to get more traffic to your website and you'll have your audience more engaged with your content. If you want more information on starting, running, and growing your online business, go to jrfisher.com. We've got tons of information there. And don't forget, I want to see your comments. Comment below. I'll poll you right now. What would you like to see more videos of? Comment below so I know and I can make a video that's about the content that you want. I'll see you in the next video.